My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of the AT.